were devastated on the tragedy that unfolded here last night. I'm sorry.